Don't cry for me, Argentina.
It's the legendary Patti LuPone in concert.
I dreamed a dream.
Singing the best from Broadway and beyond.
We're having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave.
Welcome to the McCallum Theater in Palm Desert, California, for An Evening with Patti LuPone. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Patti LuPone.
Thank you. Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stand, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors do, who once knew better words, now only use for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today. When most guys today, their women rise today, are just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes. Oh, when grandmama, whose age is 80, and nightclubs is getting matey with gigolos. Anything goes. When mothers pack and leave poor father because they decide they'd rather be tennis pros. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if fair limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is intruding in you just parties is to yours. Anything goes. Ladies and gentlemen, the band. It's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today. We're most guys today, the women rise today, are just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes. If saying your prayers you like, if green pears you like, if old chairs you like, if back stairs you like, if love affairs you like, with young bears you like, why nobody will oppose. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. I don't know why I'm frightened. I know my way around here. The cardboard trees, the painted seas, the sound of here. Yes, our world to rediscover. But I'm not in any hurry. And I need. The whispered conversation in overcrowded hallways. The atmosphere as thrilling here as always. myself, we never said goodbye. I've spent so many mornings just trying to resist you. I'm trembling now, you can't know how I've missed you. Lights already burning. Not long until the cameras will start turning, and the early morning madness and the magic in the making. Yes, everything's as if we never said goodbye. I don't want to be alone. That's all in the past. And brighter than we knew it. So watch me fly. We all know I can do it. Could I stop my hand from shaking? Has there ever been a moment with so much to live for? The whispered conversation in overcrowded hallways. So much to say, not just today, but always. We'll have early morning madness. We'll have magic in the making. Yes, everything's as if we never said goodbye. Yes. Everything's as if we never said goodbye. We taught the world new ways to
career actually began in 1976 in John Houseman's acting company in a production of The Robber Bridegroom. Please welcome back Joseph, John, Byron, and Jean.
Just for a little ride.
Big dress descending.
Some heavy seas,
but you've done your
My mind.
Have I said too much? There's nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word is true.
That was Don't Cry for Me, Argentina, from Evita. I played Evita. In 1985, I was asked to become a member of the Royal Shakespeare Company's production of Les Misérables in London, and so I packed my bags and off I went, and it was the perfect theatrical experience. It was a perfect play with a perfect cast in a perfect environment, the Royal Shakespeare Company's London home, the Barbican Theatre, and it was a perfect part. 20 minutes on stage, sing a great song, die. 2 hours off stage, come back as a ghost. Taxi. It was those 2 hours off stage that were problematic. I used to be able to go to the pub across the road. Mate, pull me a pint, I got a revolution to sit out. This one night, a couple of months into the run, I had had it. You know, no matter how noble a venture Les Mis is, you just get sick and tired of hearing that score night after night. Shut up! Work it out! Stop your whining! I marched up to my dressing room. I slammed that door. I turned off that intercom. I took off my wig. I took off my microphone. I took out my contacts. I took off my costume. I lit a butt, popped in some chewing gum, picked up the Madonna issue of Interview magazine, which was pretty chatty, and kicked back. After a while, I thought, I wonder where they are. It'd been a long time, but in Les Mis, nothing is too long. All of a sudden, Roger Allam, who played Javert, burst open my door. LuPone, what? You're on. My wig, my costume, and I flew down 3 flights of stairs. By the time we hit the bottom, I was fully dressed. I had left Colm Wilkinson on stage alone for 16 bars of music. Bring him home. Since I had missed my entrance, I had to enter with the other ghost, Eponine, but from the opposite side of the stage. And I was fascinated by what Eponine was singing. I realized then and there I'd never listened to what Eponine was singing before. No kidding, girl. All that happened to you? Tonight? True to form, I had only read my part. Fantine, I dreamed a dream. Soft and their words inviting.
There was a time when love was blind, and the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time it all went wrong. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dream to shame. He slept a summer by my side.
Much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui, and I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face. A kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some get a kick from cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, that would bore me terrifically too. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously don't adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some guy. Yet I get a kick out of you. Thank you. Was taking the air, locked up the barnyard with the greatest of care. Down in the hen house, something stirred, and when he shouted,
there?
"This is what he heard. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So calm yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. We chickens trying to sleep, and you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble with your chin. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here. And shaking the ground, you're kicking up an awful dust. We chickens trying to sleep, and you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble. It's a sin. Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do, we got eggs to lay. We got ground to dig and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of sitting, get chicks out. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. This ain't no novelty number, no siree, Bob. This song has meaning for me. I am a chicken farmer. Let me start from the beginning. Folks, this singing thing, well, it doesn't last forever. You can't put all your eggs in the throat basket, no siree, Bob. That's why I put my basket into eggs. Yes, indeedy. Back home, I got me 5-layer pullets and a cockerel for $1 a piece. $6 for a flock. And them says the Rolls Royce of chickens. All skinny legs, feathers, and beak. But they look just like chorus girls. Did I tell you my girls' names? Marilyn, Rita, Eartha, Skidmore, and Fanny. Marilyn, the blonde, she's my best layer. Yes, indeedy, folks. I got me good-looking girls with legs that lay eggs. And them eggs is making me money. Lots of money. I'm sitting on a gold mine. Well, they're sitting on a gold mine. Yes, folks, I finally found me a business where I like it when I lay an egg. Tomorrow is a busy. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay. We got ground to dig and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of sitting, getting chicks out. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. Kindly point that gun the other way and hobble, hobble, hobble off and hit the hay.
Hey, Patty.
Yeah.
What do you say?
I was just 16 then, when you came up from Burma one day, and you told me to pack up my suitcase, and I did, and you took me away. I said, do you work nice and steady, or do you go sailing and roving all to sea? And you said, I have a job on the railroad, and baby house, well, it's all gonna be. You said a lot, Johnny. It was all lies. You sure had me fooled, Johnny, right from the start.
I hate you when you laugh at me like that.
Take that damn pipe out of your mouth, Johnny. Surabaya, Johnny. Is it really the end? Surabaya, Johnny. Will the hurt ever end? Surabaya, Johnny. Oh, I burn at your touch. You have no heart, Johnny. But I love you so much. At first you were kind and gentle, till I packed up and went off with you. And it lasted 2 weeks until one day you laughed at me and you hit me too. You dragged me all over the city, up the river and down to the sea. Now I look at myself in the mirror. There's an old woman looking back at me. You didn't want love, Johnny. You wanted cash. I gave you all I had, Johnny. You wanted more. Don't look at me that way, Johnny. I'm only trying to talk with you. Wipe that grin off your face, Johnny. Surabaya, Johnny. Is it really the end? Surabaya, Johnny. Will the pain ever mend? Surabaya, Johnny. I burn at your touch. You have no heart, Johnny. But I love you so much. When we met, I forgot to ask you why they call you that funny name. But in every hotel on the seacoast, I found out, and I loved you all the same. I'm tired, I'm worn out, the sea is pounding in my ears, and I reach out my arms to hold you. You're not there, and who even cares? You have no heart, Johnny. You're just no good. You're going now, Johnny. Tell me why.
I loved you after all, Johnny. Like that very first day. Don't laugh at me no more, Johnny.
Surabaya, Johnny. Is it really the end? Surabaya, Johnny. Will the hurt ever end? Surabaya, Johnny. I burn at your touch. You have no heart, Johnny. But I love you.
Get here if you can. There are hills and mountains. between us, always something to get over. If I had my way, surely you would be closer. I need you closer. You can windsurf into my life. Take me up on a carpet ride. You can make it in a big balloon. But you'd better make it soon. You can reach me by caravan, cross the desert like an Arab man. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. A heat wave blew right into town last week. She came from the island of Martinique. The can-can she dances will make you fry. The can-can is really the reason why. We're having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave. The temperature's rising, it isn't surprising. She certainly can. She started the heat wave by letting her seat wave. And in such a way that the customers say that she certainly can. Gee, her anatomy made the mercury jump to 93. Yes, sir, we're having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave. The way that she moves, the thermometer proves that she certainly can. Somebody know me too well. Somebody.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I steal costumes from every show I'm in. I steal costumes, I steal wigs, I steal jewelry. I'm surprised I leave the scenery. From this next musical, I stole the boots, the stockings, the garters that hold up the stockings, the pantaloons, the chemise, the shawl, the wig, and the show. Ah, kill me. The year is 1984. The show is Oliver. The role is Nancy. The song is As Long As He Needs Me. Doesn't say the things he should, he acts the way he thinks he should, but all the same I'll play this game his way, as long as he needs me. I know where I must be, I'll cling on steadfast. As long as he needs me, as long as life is long, I'll love him right or wrong, and somehow I'll be strong, as long as he needs me. If you are lonely, when someone needs you, you love them so. I won't betray trust. The people say I must. I've got to stay true just as long as he. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Need a reason to be here, hoping to find it tonight, walking alone on Broadway. Watching the people, watching the town go down. Broadway's a river to me. Fat fish in the big city sea. Taxi cabs, limousines, submarines. Got my mind on a sweet dream. Keeping for love in the middle of town tonight. Had my fill of self.
some press and my luck in the middle of town tonight. See me waiting on you to smile back on me, child. It looks like tomorrow. It feels like the end of a dream dawning on me on Broadway. It's a dream, I'm just a fool, looking for love on Broadway. This next show I only performed four times. I had to work fast. All I got was the mink. Pal Joey, Vera Simpson, Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered. After one whole quart of brandy, like a daisy, I awake. With no bromo seltzer handy, I don't even shake. Men are not a new sensation. I've done pretty well, I think. But this half-pint imitation put me on the blink. I'm wild again, beguiled again, a simpering, whimpering child again. Bewitched, bothered, and shouldn't sleep, bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I. Lost my heart, but what of it? My mistake, I agree. He's a laugh, but I love it, because the laugh's on me. A pity.
like that anymore.